All right, hello, hello. Testing, testing. There's a boar down here. You got him. Info. Oh, come on. Yes, please, honey. I have no idea where to go. Yeah, portal's up here. It's like a new place here. Alpha. Bone mass. Where'd I get that? Where does Alpha go? Modder. Yeah, I think Motto is the next boss, right? I don't feel rested anymore. What? Okay, let's go back and get some rest. Come on. That was a weird mouse. I don't know. I don't know what to do with it. Go bed, sleep. Oh, God. Got here. Treasure, throw these bones. I don't know, can I take on Mutter? look here. Queen. Fast mine, increase altar generation. I don't know. What's that? What's egg? Salad. Mushroom omelet. Yeah, I think we're gonna go prep for the queen battle in this bone mass. Yeah, we're gonna go prep for the queen battle. Get that situated. She is way up there. Mary Poppins, y'all. Oh, I hate this. No. Oh my god. Got no stamina potion. Where is that from? Oh. Yeah, give me. Ah, quit throwing rocks. Oh, a little short. God damn it. Oh, the great elves get cold. Are they immune? Come on, little buddy. Whoa, wolf! How did you get... Just stay with me. Where'd he go? Come on, little buddy. I did not bring my pickaxe with me. Dang it. Maybe you can find some eggs. Oh boy. It's getting really blizzardy out there. Very blizzardy. I was waiting for this blizzard to pass, right? You think? That's what you get. Oh, I don't need. Oh, I don't need that. What I do need are some eggs. Oh hey, how's it going, Uncle Butters? Yeah, so I'm just doing a little simple test stream here, because I got a new PC. I went with the i9 and a 4070. And I'm using my old gaming PC to stream. My old gaming PC is a 1070 with a Ryzen 5 5600X. I'll come visit your channel later in a bit here when I'm done. Yeah, but I think I'm done with competitive shooters. I just want to play exploring games. Like, have that zen, peaceful feel. Oh, hello. Hello. Take that. Come on. Give me your goods. Aye. Okay, I gotta go back up the mountain. Fell so far. I like having more stamina than health, because they had, like, jumping and running takes a whole lot of stamina. Oh, wolves are back. Nice. Yeah, I decided to go all out with this one, and we got the Intel i9. With 64 gigs of RAM, just so like I'm future proof, so I don't have to kind of mess with it for a while. So I might be good for like another 5 years. See how it goes. Gonna mark this area. I have to come back to it. Like, I'm just not happy with this mouse. I'm gonna have to get like a new mouse. Like, it's called the iPower or iMice. iMice X9. Like, I'm not, I don't like the scrolling wheel. It kind of gets stuck sometimes. Oh, great. Where are you? Come here. Yeah, it's also going to be a productive PC to do for like full 4K video editing and some like high resolution photo editing as well, my DSLR. Aye. That wolf meat. Frost worms. Sprung from Yammer's body. Oh. Where am I going? I'll go this way. How long is this blizzard going to last? More food. Potion. Yeah, I got like 400 hours in Valheim. Like, I beat the last boss, which I did not stream because I just wanted to play the game. But I didn't have the PC at that time, so I need to do more PC streaming. Like, maybe put the consoles in the back burner for now. It's like my whole entire thing is always been PC gaming, and I just kind of got hung up on all these consoles throughout the years. Let's try this thing. Come at me, bro. Alright, I gotta go. You're really messing me up. What else do I got? I got no magic. Hang on. What else do I got? Yeah, let me go this way. I like this feathered cape. It helps you float so you don't take fall damage. Like, don't fall and die. This is like such a grindy game, but in the end, it does pay off. Like, you're just OP. Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah, I removed Apex from my PlayStation because that account was just way too high. It was like over 300 and just kept getting real sweaty lobbies. It was becoming unfun. And you can only get good before you can't get any more better at all. Like, kind of just stuck. Oh, you followed me. Don't feel rested anymore. I don't need anything there. All right. Oh, my sword. Sword is better. Got him. I was trying to find dragon eggs. I need 3 of them so I could summon the modder boss. And I might have to go to a different mountain for that. Oh yeah, my light just went off because the battery pack went out. Yeah, like, it's nice to get a win with the boys every now and then, but then you definitely have to take a break, otherwise you're just dying over and over again. It's like my one friend got out of the hospital, and that night we actually got a full trios dub. That's pretty epic. And then we did trash for us tonight because his meds were wearing off, and we were getting tired. So yeah, definitely got to take those breaks. But nowhere to go. I think we're just gonna have to like visit. Oh, yeah, we do got eggs over there. I have to go. How can I get there? I'll have to take the boat, so I'm gonna have to just go back home. Back to the portal. So we have to go back home, get the boat, and where's home? Oh, the boat's way up there. All right. The Elder. Shoot, have to make that jump. Are you telling me the jump button did not register? There we go. Back to the portal. Yeah, apparently this game is finally coming to Xbox sometime 2023. But you're gonna be stuck with 60 FPS on the Xbox. Really? Or 120, I think. Yeah, Xbox Series X does support 120. But then you need the you're gonna need that high refresh rate TV for that. Dry off. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know why the messages were deleted by a moderator. I'm gonna have to take a look at that. That is yeah, I think that is a Streamlabs thing that I might have put on a little bit too severe. I'm gonna have to take a look at that as soon as the stream's over. That's why this is a test stream right now. Just want to test everything. Says, yeah, 6 messages really by moderator. Streamlabs timed out Uncle Buzz for 600 seconds. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a look at that. Like, what is going on? I'm sorry, man. I'm gonna have to take a look at it. I'll end the stream in like 5 minutes. Because what I have to go over here and collect these eggs. And then bring it back over to modder. But that's gonna take a long time. Now, after bringing the boat through the portal, go to the shore, construct it, sail back over here, and get those eggs. Alright, guys, I think that is it for me. This is a good test stream. You know, thanks for tuning in, guys, and yeah, we'll catch you guys all later. I'm out.